life update. My hard drive deleted, and all of the videos that were on there, aka all of the videos on my YouTube channel, are lost. Who is this Dakota? We don't really know. In addition to my videos being lost, all of my graphic designs have also been lost too. So I decided that I guess this is just the way of the universe telling me I just needed to do something different, because apparently It's Dakota was just not the path to go. All in all, we're just gonna recreate some of the designs that I've made and to see if we recreate it. My goal isn't to do it like spot on to exactly how it was, because you know, since then I've grown my skills, you know, I've improved as a young grasshopper. I'm just gonna hang out and create designs, lost designs. I'm gonna try to recreate this design right here and we're just gonna see how it goes. So I guess a little background about this design. I don't really know any background about this design. I would say something about the zodiac sign and say, like, you know, there's some type of significance, but there wasn't. I actually think I have the previous design. The previous design was this. And the background, I really didn't know. And I didn't want to really post it. It don't really matter. Anyway. Alright, so I think the first thing I gotta do is try to find... I gotta find out where that picture even is. I don't even know what a picture is. Let me look at my phone. I found it. I definitely found it. Hold on, let me see. Yep, found the picture. Oh my gosh, this is back when I had hair. Oh, did I mention I'm bald? Alright, and we're gonna get this party started. I had to sit here and remove my subject from the background. I'm just gonna remove myself. Well, as that's going, I'm gonna explain the story of what happened to my hard drive. So one day, I was just on my computer. All of a sudden, my hard drive just was not responding to the computer. It had a pop-up error. So I was like, oh, if you don't back up the hard drive, all the stuff's gonna be deleted off of it. So me being me, I did not back it up. I just keep getting so hyper-focused into this. Yeah, I really gotta learn how to multitask, because I went through all these trials and tribulations on trying to figure out what exactly was wrong with my hard drive, and I needed it for class. And then during class, my hard drive just... I asked my professor, and my professor, he was like, yeah, I pretty much gotta reformat the hard drive. And I was like, what? And he was like, did you back it up? And I was like, sure. Why did I say sure? I don't know. Because I just... I don't know. So then we tried the hard drive again. And then the hard drive just didn't connect to the computer at all. Oh, let me... Alright, so I got my subject. I guess I can talk a little bit about myself. Well, my name is... I am currently a college student at a wonderful college called I Don't Need to Be Going There University. Just gotta feather this out a little bit. Alright. Now I gotta find a background for this. 9 times out of 10, I'm not gonna be able to find that same entire background. Alright. That looks pretty. I don't know what kind of theme I'm gonna go for. Ooh, what if we had like a sun or something like... The moon. Yeah, the moon. Nice moon. I don't think I want the moon there no more. Ooh, I could put some clouds. Oh my gosh, yes, I can put some clouds. I'm slowly hallucinating because it's getting pretty late and I'm getting tired. Wait, because the cloud actually did something. Okay, do this, right? And then I like, oh, it's coming to life. It's coming to life. Wait. It's coming to life. It's coming. It's really coming to life. Right there. And then right there. I think I got it. Wait. Chewing all day long. Chewing all day long. I just came up with the best thing. I got it. Y'all, I got it. It just dinged into me. And the idea that I have is so ideaing in my head. It's like a bar. It's ideaing in my head. I promise you. Once I find what I'm looking for, you're gonna be like, whoa, I like her thinking. We are back. Ooh, I almost choked on candy cane. Don't judge the background. That's not the point. The point is, this comes out how I think it's gonna come out. It's gonna be a great day. It's gonna be a real great day. Once again, I'm like low-key, not really sloppily doing this, but it's getting going 2:38 in the morning, so. I could be an avatar. I look good as an avatar. Let me just be an avatar. I'ma just be an avatar. It's reaching 2:00 in the morning and at this point, I'm kind of just putting stuff together and just hoping for the best. If this design comes out really trash, then at least I have a YouTube video. And that's just the energy that we're going to be on. But this don't look bad, though. Look, there's no such thing as bad art. To put the cherry on top, we just going. And ooh, I feel like if we add some type of word, like Google's gonna give us a random word and we're gonna put it right there. Far. Palace. No, doesn't. Okay, we're gonna press this 12 times. 12 is my favorite number. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Ballot. No, maybe articulate. That's a fun word. And on that note, my camera battery is about to die. So, if you like this video, you can go ahead, smash that like button. This is the road to me recovering my hard drive. So, follow my Instagram. That is...